Hey there, Steve Kripta here, and today's topic is going to be on Periscope and why you should be using Periscope to build your business. You see, it became really popular really fast, and if you noticed, it's kind of died down a little bit. Well, if you stick with me for a couple minutes here, I'm going to share with you five reasons why you should be using Periscope to build your business. So, reason number one, it's a no-brainer. It's free. You basically download it right to your phone, and within about 30 seconds to a minute, you could be using this to do live broadcasts. So that's easy, super easy. Reason number one, it's a free app to use. Number two, and I kind of led into it already, is that you can have live interactions. You know, as you're doing your scope, there's a comment feed that comes up and you can actually have a live conversation right in the middle of your scope. So if you wanted to do a Q&A, that's an awesome place to do it because, well, let's face it, your phone is right here and you can actually talk with people back and forth, and I love that feature. So number two is you can have live interaction and people will begin to know, like, and trust you just by being authentic and leading your scope with integrity, okay? Reason number three, this is really cool as well, it's simple to share. You see, when you're putting out good content and your scopes are good, you post it on Facebook or your social media feed and let people know that you're going to be doing a Periscope or a scope at a certain time and a certain date. And if you're putting out good stuff, man, there's a good chance that your scope could go viral and your community can grow just like that. It's just a very powerful thing. So it's simple to share. So number one, it is free, obviously. Number two, there's great live interaction. And number three, it's really simple and easy to share. Number four is when you activate your scope, when you go live, it sends out a message to your entire network that I think it goes or something like that, right? So it lets everybody know that's in your network that you're doing a live training or a live scope right now, so they have the opportunity, if they're free, to jump on it. So I love that feature. I think that's awesome. You know, that's even better than a webinar, because webinars, emails have to go out and people have to log in and all that kind of great stuff. So having that ability to let your entire network know that you're going live right now, such a great feature. And the last one, and this is really awesome, you can actually take your scope and repurpose that content into your blog post. You can put it on YouTube, it goes through Twitter, and I think that's just a great way to take the information. If people weren't on it live, you can record it. I think it's called Catch, K-A-T-C-H. You can actually record it and use that information and send it out to your list or put it on Facebook or whatever you decide to do with it. But it's really simple to repurpose and reuse your content that you created on Periscope for the day. So those are the five reasons. And check this out. Since you're here, I have a 23-page PDF training on exactly how to use Periscope to generate leads and grow your business like this. And there's also a video tutorial for absolutely free. You can pick it up at stevekripta.com/Periscope training. Again, it's stevekripta.com/Periscope training. I hope you got value. If you did, feel free to like, share, comment, and I hope you have an awesome day. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.